They cut out everything that showed that their narrative was a piece of horse manure. And it shows you how dishonest. These are smear merchants. That's why nobody trusts corporate media. They are a disaster in what they're doing. They knew what they were doing was a lie. I knew what they were doing was a lie. Everybody here knows what they were doing is a lie. They know that we know they're lying, and yet they continue to lie. And they lied and they lied and they lied. We offered them the information, and they declined to interview the key people because they didn't want to let go of the narrative. Well, guess what? There's going to be consequences for that. I know corporate media thinks that they can just run over people. You ain't running over this governor. I'm punching back.